Welcome to CoolTopShop.com. Today's tutorial is on using our Retro 50s design and clip art. Let's click on the Retro 50s tab. We'll see some Retro 50s clip art here. Scroll down, some talking bubbles, and let's go ahead and click on more Retro 50s template. Any of the items you want to customize, just click the customize it little burst there, and it'll take you right to the design studio. And here you'll see it'll take a minute, second here to load in. It's wanting to resize it, so let's say make it fit. And it loaded into the pocket area. I want to move it up into the larger chest area, so let's go ahead and click on the little tab of the front here, and we change the position to the top, and there it is. Now, as you'll see, there's a bunch of different elements in this design. If you click outside the design area, you'll see the layer manager and all the design elements. You don't have to move these individually. If you hit select all, you can resize from either the top left or the bottom left or right arrows. All right, now let's enlarge the design so we can see what we're doing here. Up here in the zoom area, click on the plus and you'll see it's going to zoom it in. Okay, first thing I want to do is I want to change what it says here. I'm going to click on the text and change the text. Just click on whatever you wanted to click on. Highlight over here under the your text area and let's type in something different. As you can see, it renders it on the fly. And I'll change this to general. And there you go. Now I want to get a piece of different piece of clip art. So let's click on the pig and just hit delete. And then let's go to clip art and scroll down here, Retro 50s. These are all the different clip art categories. This is the one we're working on here. And let's scroll down to Retro BBQ Grilling Girl 2. And there she is. You'll see it's also going to drop in right on top. I want to move it to the back again. Click outside of the design area. And here you'll see the layer manager. This little arrow on the left will move images down one layer. So let's click on that and you can see it's moved down. But I want it all the way to the back. So the arrow on the right will move it to the bottom. Deselect all the elements and this little nudge arrow box here. You can move things just about anywhere you want. Fine tune them. Same thing up here. Let's move that. Alright. If you want to change the color of the text, click on the text, choose your color, just that simple. Click on the element, click on the color box, and there you go. Let's go ahead and get rid of the bubble. Click on clip art. And at the top of the clip art for Retro 50s, you'll see this talking bubbles. And there they are. Exclamation points, conversations, different shape. And down here we've got the thought bubbles. So let's click on this one. Again, any piece of clip art that you drop in is going to automatically default to locked. So when you resize, it's going to resize the same width and length. If you want to change that over here on the padlock, you just click on that and then you can go ahead and resize, stretch, condense, so on and so forth. And to get our text back, let's move the bubble down to there. Very good. So there we have our design, and all you have to do, click add to cart, and there you go. Items in your cart, just follow the rest of the instructions to complete your order or find some more stuff you'd like to design and have fun. Thank you for watching this video from cooltopshop.com and have fun making your custom retro 50s garments.